Good morning, students. I welcome you all to HCS online coaching classes. Before starting the class, let me introduce myself to you. I am Jyoti, your science teacher. I am going to handle science subject to you. So before starting to the introduction of the content, let me introduce my subject. So children, now tell me, what is science? Science is nothing but a systematic study to gain the knowledge. Science is a system of observation, experiments in the nature world. Science is an interesting subject, children. So science you can learn at home by playing. It may be in the surroundings. So this is about the science. We study more in detail in the science subject. So students, coming to the introduction to the content, we have an exceed syllabus in our school. So what is this exceed, students? Exceed is nothing but an activity based learning which concentrates more on the overall development of a child. So exceed contains 5 steps of teaching: aim, action, analysis, application and assessment. It is the 5 steps of teaching which involves the students in the classroom learning. So student, this was the introduction of a content. So this year for the academic 2021, we have this exceed content book. So in this content book, we have 10 learning strands. How many students? Learning strands are of 10. So under this 10 learning strands, we have plants, animals, my body, food, air, water, science in everyday life, earth and space, materials, family and neighborhood. So overall, how many strands are there? There are 10 learning strands in our content. So under this learning strands, we have 25 blocks. How many blocks? 25 blocks for the academic year. So students, here 25 blocks are divided into 13 blocks and 12 blocks. So here 13 blocks are studied for the first semester and remaining 12 blocks are studied in the second semester. So today we have learnt about the introduction to the content. Yes students, so in our next class we will study with a new topic with a lot of interaction, with a lot of observation, with a lot of experiments. I'm excited too, even I hope you are excited. So students, until then, be here, be at home, stay safe, stay healthy, follow all the safety measures. Thank you.